bunch of Bellas. Welcome back to Bella Boo's Lunches, or if you're new, welcome. Here is Bella's lunch this week. Or no, this is just going to be one lunch for one day. She is getting a pizza Lunchable. So I am sending her the sandwich thins bread. It's like a bun, so it's like two layers. But I cut it into a puzzle. She is also getting oranges and pizza sauce, black olives, cheese, pepperoni, as usual. I have a little card up there with a little joke on it. It says, what kind of key opens a banana? And then she's also getting some veggie straws. So anyway, here's her lunch. We will see what she eats. All right, Bella, how'd you do?
Merry Christmas. I don't want to slam it because that does go loud.
Oh, yeah. So you did a pretty... Oh my gosh, okay. So you like pizza Lunchables, I'm taking it.
I do.
Yeah, you always do. All right, good job.
Thanks.
These are always a win. So if you're trying to figure out what'd you say?
Win-win.
Oh, I thought you said win human.
Win human.
But if you're trying to get your kiddos to eat, try the pizza Lunchable idea. It's always a hit.
Only if your kids like pizza. Pizza.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. If your kids don't like pizza, don't give them pizza. Good point. Here is Bella's lunch for tomorrow. She is getting a peanut butter sandwich in the shape of a butterfly with some spinach, some oranges, goldfish crackers. Those are the cupcake ones. These guys back here, I cut out turtles, and then I cut another pickle into thirds, so they're like basking on their rock. I know, lame. But I think it's cute. And then this applesauce with some like spring color decorations. Just because, you know, I'm kind of cold. As I'm making this, my feet are very cold. So I'm wishing it was spring. Anyway, here is her lunch. We will see what she eats. All right, Bella, how'd you do?
The stickers of that were up on the top.
Oh, they were?
Yeah.
Oh.
So.
All right, well, good job. You ate pretty much everything. I sent you two pickles. Too much?
Too much? Two pickles.
Too much? Too much. And you did you eat any of those?
Two or one.
Okay. Yeah, almost all your oranges, a lot of your spinach. Okay, good job. Here is Bella's lunch. She is getting kind of like a Lunchable-ish. I cut these little cheese cubes out to look like frogs. Do they look like frogs to you? I don't know. She is getting some crackers, pepperoni, and ham, and then those cheese. Bananas down in the corner and spinach up in the top corner. So, we will see what she eats. Here's Bella's joke for today. I promise, I'm not always going to do jokes, but I thought it was funny. All right, Bella, how did you do today? Oh, jeez. Pretty darn good. Ate everything except a little bit of spinach. And did I forget to send you a fork?
Yeah.
What was in here?
Bananas?
Oh.
It looks like it.
Okay. I can't remember what I pack half the time. All right. Well, good job. Here's her note. I'll have the link to the kit that this came in tomorrow's video. Actually, I'll just link it down below. But they're kind of like, you know, like those, I can't get it, but where you have to like scratch it off. But she's realized that she can just peel this whole sticker off. So you just put your note onto here and then you kind of cover it up and then there you go.
Yeah.
So anyway, here is Bella's lunch. Good job. I was going to say, we'll see what she eats, but we already saw that. Hey guys, here is Bella's lunch. She is taking a reindeer lunch. This was actually inspired by Amy Louise. Now, she had said beef or turkey for the reindeer. I cheated. It's just peanut butter. I totally spaced it off till just now. So, sorry, I just halfway did your lunch. And then she said, my strawberries are looking sad. I don't know. They look fine in real life. So she wanted strawberry hats, some pretzels, and I didn't know if you meant like pretzels and marshmallows like that. I don't know. And then carrots in the corner. So hopefully this is close enough for you. If you're wondering where the reindeer decorations came from, it was this little Wilton pack. So they're for cookies, but Bella's going to get them on her sandwich.
Could I eat that?
Yeah, it's all candy.
Ooh, yeah.
Isn't that great? I'm sending candy.
Is that a jelly bean?
Yeah.
I'm not sure if I like the black ones, though.
So here is her lunch. We will see what she eats.
Bye.
All right, Bella, how'd you do?
Good. Probably.
Probably. Yeah, that is very good. You liked that?
Yeah.
You didn't eat the candies?
Is that supposed to be candy?
The paper wasn't. The mold wasn't. Like this blue thing isn't.
I kind of like took a little like chunk of it and ate it.
Of the paper?
I thought you said it was all candy.
Yeah, like the decorations, like
that's
the
decoration.
Okay, yeah.
And then I took a nibble.
You ate part of the paper though, for real?
Yeah.
And you eat your napkins?
No, because I know I do not.
You guys.
I thought that. Well, hang on, you guys.
Seriously, you are crazy. All right.
And I took a nibble of that, just tiny nibble.
Of the carrot?
Yeah, like.
Yeah, I believe that you barely ate any of that. I can tell. All right, good job, regardless.
Hey, it's my lunch.
Don't eat paper.
I thought it was candy. It said everything was candy and that is decoration.
I have like no words, you guys. Okay.
You are lots of words.
You're a weirdo.
I do weirdest.
Here is Bella's lunch for Friday. She is getting a ham sandwich in the shape of a dog in a doghouse. Some apples that are cut in the shape of dogs and flowers. Black olives in the center. Applesauce and Cheez-It crackers.
With a butterfly. Fly, 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 fly.
Yeah, isn't that cute? It's a cute liner.
Yeah.
So here is her lunch. We will see what she eats. All right, Bella. Your last lunch of the week. Was it a success or a failure?
Is it an A plus or an F?
Was it an A plus or an F minus?
Yeah. There's nothing under the sink. So I'm not gonna do. No!
That's just a decoration.
No. And then no decoration.
Oh, was there? Oh, yeah. There's a little guy hiding.
Did you see that little foot before he opened it?
Yeah.
Comment down below.
Merry Christmas. You guys have a great weekend. Thanks so much for watching and supporting us. Feel free to share. Feel free to subscribe if this is your first time stopping by. We love each and every single one of you. Have a Merry Christmas.
And don't forget, give it a big thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe. And don't forget, hit the bell. Bye!
Oh my gosh, so many things. Don't forget any of them. Love you guys.
Bye!
Bye.